I came into this field. I've been working as an environmental activist and a youth leader since I was about 14 years old. And my work, my life's work, has really been looking at how do we get people to collaborate. The Center for Social Innovation is about 23,000 square feet. We bring over 200 organizations that are trying to change the world together in shared space. What we're really interested in is how are we building community and how are we creating the conditions for social innovation emergence. I'm passionate about new ideas. I'm passionate about systems change. I'm passionate about watching people getting along and building new things. The call to action for me is about how can we become part of the solution. It's about understanding what drives our own self-interest, and it's about coming up with new models and new ways of collaborating that get us past the old brokenness of the problems. What's exciting about TEDx is that we have so much of this expertise right here in Toronto, and that is reaffirming, and it positions us as, I think, truly increasingly global leaders and global thought leaders in how we can make the world a better place, and TEDx is just a great foundation for that.